Logger John, brought to you by Big J's Beans, the logger's choice. They're even good cold. Mmm.
Big Bad John. Hey guys, it's Logger John here, and it's a Sunday afternoon, and I'm going to get the old fire mall out. I'm going to play in the snow a little bit, take it for a drive. Hopefully it'll start here. I'm going to have to crank it because the starter is screwed up. And okay, just got to make sure it's in out of gear. And the switch is on. Oh, I forgot one thing. Got to take the can off the exhaust. You're probably wondering why I put a can on the exhaust when it's inside. Well, the building being a steel roof, it gets moisture sometimes and it drips. So it just keeps some of the moisture from dripping in the inside the muffler. But okay. Oh. Take two. That's really weird. Don't start. Gas is on. Try that again. I don't know. I had it going a couple weeks ago. I think I forgot to turn the choke on. Forgot to put the choke on.
Watch your head.
In the snow. Next time I'll remember to put the choke on. Okay guys, talk to you later. Thanks for watching.